and it hit him. So it's a 7-2 ball game. Third hit batsman of the inning.
Well, Micah did not exactly rush to get out of the way of that, which is a pretty good plan when you're down 0-2 and a pitcher tries to go inside. Oh my.